This is Jordan Tao with JT News. Now, this is why it's bad to be part of a crew. Make sure you smash that like button, hit that subscribe button. Let's get right into it. Little Migos, part of CMG, and he got his chain snatched once upon a time about 6 months to a year ago. The Migo chain. CEO Jizzle ripped it off of his neck. As you can see right here, he's wearing the Migo chain. Now, this has something to do with the whole Dolph thing, you know, but that's another story. And I'll have to connect you to a lot of different things of how he's connected. You know, he's connected to Dolph. And basically, this erupted, what, a week or two ago at a Little Baby concert. Migo was in there. Glorilla was in there. We know Glorilla was in there because she went live right afterwards and spilled the beans. So, Little Migo was in there. They saw CEO Jizzle. Somebody, I don't know who, somebody part of the crew, let off at a concert. Think about it. All these people are rappers. The one place you should respect is a place you make money, right? Studio, concerts. You know, event, you know, those places should be untouchable, right? But no, they ruined Little Baby's show, right? So they had to cancel the show. I think Little Baby had to refund everybody, right? So the show's done. CEO Jizzle's in the hospital. They all run out. Boom, boom. Glorilla goes on live. She goes, oh my gosh, you shot. Somebody came to the car and started talking about what happened. You know, Little Migo chain, da 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 da. And here we go. So why am I talking about this? Well, Moneybagg Yo's concert was canceled. Moneybagg Yo's concert was canceled at the FedEx Forum, the very place where shots were let off. So, it's affecting his money. And you know why? It's affecting his money because he's part of CMG. He said, it was beyond my control. Damn, I can't even pull up the exact thing. But beyond his control, FedEx Forum, you know, canceled the show. And there's nothing he can do about it. But someone tried to make the point, well, they're still having this show and this show. It's not rap. And it's not affiliated with CMG, okay? Nobody's going to want to do a CMG show right now, especially a CMG show. Let's see. Is this it, too? Little Baby says he doesn't have ops anymore. Oh, this is something else. Put this up in a second. Yeah, but Moneybagg Yo, because he's affiliated with CMG, his show's canceled. So this was supposed to... Where did I save this? Hold on. Bear with me. Bear with me here. I thought I had it pulled up somewhere, but it doesn't matter. This is what's going on. So, oh yeah, here it is. Okay. Moneybagg Yo on tour. Okay, so, and a lot of his other shows were canceled. Let's not act like he was able to sell out all the tickets from a show. Okay, he said, I did not cancel the FedEx Forum, cancel the show. He said in a Facebook post, I spent $300K in production and had major special guests popping out to help me put on for my city. $300K in production? I mean, I hope that includes security and everything. And renting the venue. Anyways, broke my heart for real. I was looking to show love at home. I tried everything in my power to assure them that nothing was going to happen. You can't assure anything's going to happen. You're not a gangster anyways, first of all, okay? Second of all, trust me, I know I'm not a gangster either, but Moneybagg Yo is not the biggest gangster, okay? And you're not a security team. You can't stop. The FedEx Forum scans people coming in and they still got a weapon in, okay? Because people come in through the back. It's a huge place. Unfortunately, at the moment, we're looking for another venue that's large enough. We'll keep you updated. He might have to do a few shows at a different venue. But anyways. Moneybagg Yo recently showed a bunch of money online in Goyard bags, right? And he gave financial advice, but he was exposed. So someone that works at a bank says, I will never forget when he came in the bank and withdrew all his money on a Friday at the first of the month for Look Alive video. Then came right back at 6 and we had to stay and count all that money and put it back in the vault. These rappers really be like spending all their cash, and then when they need a bunch of cash and make it look good on the gram, they withdraw all their money. I mean, it's that corny. Soulja Boy used to do this too. As a former vault administrator, this would have made me mad, having to count that balance, do EOD reports, whatever that is. I guess that's just checks and balances for what's in the vault, and have sent me over the edge. Okay, it was fun going back and forth, and everyone was trolling this girl, but it's like, listen, it's the corny. We Moneybagg Yo, we know where you got money, bro. You don't got to pull out all your money and show it on the gram to show people you got cash. You're one of the top selling artists. If you don't have money, there's a problem. There's a problem, okay? It's so weird that he has to withdraw his money for a look on the gram and then put it back. That's like a real sickness. Really insecure. That's all I could say. Well, these little Migo and these guys, they're costing people hundreds of thousands of dollars. Think of all the people that are not making money when these shows get canceled. FedEx Forum might not want to have rap shows there for a while anymore. Look what happened to Irving Plaza in New York. I don't think they have rap shows there anymore. It's crazy. I mean, rappers are going to undo themselves. Anyways, this is Jordan Tao with JT News. Smash that like button. Hope you guys are having a great day. And I'll check you guys in the next one.